Peggy 18.
With Max Payne 3, Rockstar Studios have attempted to bring Max's combination of highly responsive and cinematic shooting action to multiplayer. Features such as bullet time and the ability to play as characters in Max Payne's world through a range of modes like Gang Wars and Painkiller, all combined for an intense online experience. The goal throughout development has been to utilize the strengths of a third-person perspective that allows players to connect with a character they can see while still retaining full fluid control during gunplay. Bullet time is Max's signature special ability and brings a new level of strategy to multiplayer. When this burst is activated, time slows, letting players target enemies and dodge oncoming bullets. To solve the development challenge of bringing bullet time to multiplayer, only players in your line of sight will enter bullet time, making for intense and cinematic gun battles. Bullet time is one of several bursts available to players. Other bursts will be revealed soon. Gang Wars is the marquee mode in multiplayer. It features a series of warring gangs and factions from the single-player game in constantly evolving, story-based scenarios. As the gangs compete, new branching storylines dynamically change objectives based on the outcome of each round. Painkiller mode gives players the chance to band together to take on challengers as Max Payne and his partner Raul Passos. Kill either and you assume their identity. Use team tactics to stay alive. These two are loaded with ammo and painkillers, making them a challenge for other players to take down. By using the third-person perspective, combined with the same fluid movement, tight shooting mechanics, and bullet time as the single-player game, Max Payne 3 brings both a high level of immersion and a huge amount of frenetic action to multiplayer.